Outdaughtered's Olivia Busby is part of one of reality TV's famous and beloved families. As one of the first surviving all-female set of quintuplets born in the United States, she is certainly special. But there's more to her than just being a quint. This is the truth about Olivia Busby. The Busby Quints were born via C-section on April 8, 2015, when Danielle Busby was just 28 weeks pregnant, according to NBC News. Because they were born prematurely, the Busby Quints were extremely tiny and had to immediately be transferred to the Neonatal Intensive Care Unit, or NICU. Despite being tiny herself, Olivia Marie Busby was the biggest of the bunch. She weighed in at 2 pounds 6 ounces. Olivia was also the longest quint, measuring at 14.4 inches. In addition to being the heaviest and tallest of her sisters at birth, she was also the second quint to enter the world, right behind her sister Ava Lane Busby. Part of what makes Adam and Danielle's set of multiples so unique is that in addition to Olivia, Ava, Hazel, Parker, and Riley being quintuplets, there is also a set of twins in the mix. Olivia and Ava are identical twins. When Adam and Danielle first found out they were having multiples, they were obviously shocked. As Adam detailed in a blog post, they had first been told they were having four babies, but at their fourth ultrasound, everything changed. "We saw it as soon as the ultrasound machine started recording. There it was, clear as day. Twins. We had one egg split and are now expecting five little ones." Don't feel too bad if you have trouble telling Olivia and Ava apart. Even Adam has had trouble in that department. However, there are some differences.
Olivia's face is a little bit more narrow than Ava.
Even though all the outdaughtered kids are close, Olivia shares a pretty special bond with her twin sister, Ava. Their connection is so palpable, in fact, that Danielle had to commemorate it in a blog post. In the post, Danielle detailed how all the quints had changed since turning 2 years old, and when it came to Ava and Olivia, they were still totally twinning. She revealed that the two girls, quote, "are always asking where the other one is if they are not around." Danielle also added that Ava and Olivia find a bit of security in each other. Olivia may be growing up, but she and Ava will always share a special twin bond. Kids seem to grow up so fast. Before you know it, your little one is ready to take those monumental first steps. Adam and Danielle are, of course, no different than other parents in celebrating their children's milestones, although with quints, they're doing it times five. But even with five babies growing and developing, they still managed to capture the special moments of Olivia taking her first steps. The family shared the moment with the rest of the world by uploading it to their YouTube channel. It was a great moment for the Busbys, especially Olivia. One of Olivia's defining characteristics is her sense of humor. In fact, her bio on the TLC website states that she's the goofball who will keep you laughing, and that certainly seems to be the case. For Olivia's fifth birthday, Danielle took to her blog to detail how the little girl had changed, and even though she's grown up quickly since being born in 2015, she hasn't stopped being a goofball. Danielle wrote, "She never stops making others laugh. She is goofy like Ava, but in a different way. She wants everyone around her to notice her, but in a way where she makes sure others know how fun and funny she is." Being a quintuplet and a twin means that Olivia shares a special bond with just about every member of her family. However, she is most dependent on her identical twin, Ava. So much so, in fact, that when Adam and Danielle got ready to send the quints off to pre-K, they decided against putting the twins in the same class. Danielle explained in a blog, "We wanted to split up Ava and Olivia so they can hopefully grow a little bit more independent and not lean on the other identical so much." It was probably hard for Olivia to be in a class without her twin, at least at first. After all, they'd always been together. Danielle even wrote on her blog that when they were babies, they always found their way back to each other. If you don't place them next to each other, they will find their way together, even when they are swaddled. Still, Adam and Danielle knew it would benefit both girls to foster some independence. Whether it's because she's a twin and a quint, or just a seasoned reality TV star, Olivia is a show stealer. Not only can she make people laugh with her goofball tendencies, she also knows how to get attention, even if it's not necessarily good attention. In a video promoting season 3 of Outdaughtered, Adam and Danielle describes how each quint has changed since the previous season, and when they get to Olivia, it's clear they were already exhausted.
Olivia is 100% the entertainer, comedian in the house.
All siblings argue or fight at some point in their lives. However, some siblings do fight more than others. And that certainly seems to be the case with Olivia, who has a long history of fighting with her quintuplet sister, Riley. When the youngest outdaughtered stars turned 2 years old, Danielle took to her blog to describe each of the quintuplets and couldn't help but note that Olivia, quote, "definitely goes to war the most with Riley." And in a blog post detailing how to tell the quints apart, Danielle revealed that Olivia is pretty demanding and she and Riley bicker the most, only because they are both so strong-willed. The ongoing battle between Olivia and Riley is so well-known that there was even a TLC clip highlighting their rivalry.
Riley and Olivia have always had, like, rivalry for some weird reason from, like, such a young age.
Adam added that, those two have always bickered more than anyone else, they just don't mesh well. Compared to her siblings, Olivia was actually quite an easygoing baby. As part of a six-month update on the Quints, Danielle revealed on her blog that Olivia was a carefree baby. No matter what time of the day it is, Olivia will instantly smile with her big old dimples every time you look at her. She loves to laugh, and everything is funny to Olivia. As Olivia has grown, she's retained her laid-back attitude. For the Quints' fifth birthday, Danielle gave an update on the outdaughtered star, writing on her blog that Olivia, quote, is the adapter, meaning she just goes with the flow and plays whatever anyone else is doing. Olivia isn't the oldest Busby daughter, but she sure acts like she's in charge. In a 2018 blog post describing the many ways the Quints have changed, Danielle wrote that little Olivia had a bit of a tough side. Olivia will stand up for any of her sisters if she sees one doing something to another that they shouldn't, and she will be the first to throw a punch. Still, Olivia balances her serious side with a very silly side, with her mom explaining that she is still the class clown. As the outdaughtered family lives in the often sweltering state of Texas, it's no wonder that the Busby Quints love to escape the heat and hit the pool. And in one video posted in September 2018, Adam and Danielle shared some sweet moments of the girls swimming in the pool. Olivia particularly stood out in the video, as she can be seen shedding her floaties and starting to swim underwater, which made both of her parents totally proud. Adam added, "So we just got in the pool, and Olivia is already wanting to swim underwater. She refuses to wear her floaties, which is a good thing, but now all of them don't want to do that, especially Riley. Riley sees Olivia not wanting a floatie, and so she doesn't want to wear a floatie." Olivia may be known as the silly one of her family, but she also has a sensitive side, even if it comes out in interesting ways. For instance, when Olivia was in the thick of her so-called terrible twos, Adam and Danielle recognized that she was being more sensitive about, well, everything. In a video for TLC, Adam and Danielle sat down to explain how the Quints were really starting to come into their toddler years.
The twins, Ava and Olivia, are just super sensitive towards their tantrums. It's dramatic screams.
And that sensitivity wasn't exactly anything new for Olivia. Danielle wrote on It's a Buzz World around the time of the girl's second birthday, "She doesn't get jealous much, but if she sees Ava getting cuddled, she instantly needs cuddles too." As the Busby quintuplets were born prematurely, it's not entirely surprising that they needed extra care as newborns. Many outdaughtered fans know that Hazel has had some health issues, as she was diagnosed with nystagmus and had to have surgery. However, Olivia also encountered health problems as a baby. Danielle said back in August 2015, "Olivia's one remaining follow-up after being discharged was her eye appointments. We had to follow up to make sure her blood vessels were connected to the retina, and after two visits it was finally matured, so she is all clear too." Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite television shows are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.